industry is doing quite well in spite of the gloom and doom that we are facing. Fortunately, there's a little bit of growth, and companies are also innovating and bringing new offerings on the table. So I hope that, you know, we'll keep the customer interest alive. Well, quality plays a key role, and we are dealing with food and nourishment, and it's not something that we can compromise with. And if an industry has got to be meaningful, then it has to meet the needs and expectations of the customer. So we have to be as good as the customer would like, or a mother would like, the way to feed her children. And I think the same way a company will have to treat its customers very carefully. Yeah, food industry deals with a big volume, and it's always going to be better and easier for food companies to deliver much greater value. Our costs in terms of labor, power and fuel for every unit of product that is cooked is far better than what you would expect in an individual kitchen. So as people get busier and incomes rise, we would see more eating out and more out of home consumption, or we would expect household labor costs to go up. That should lead to a big rise in consumptions. Well, restaurants and food companies will have to be careful of their portion sizes and the way food is designed. But by and large, large operations have started becoming very conscious of the product design. And in the end, it's about healthy choices that a customer will have to make. And we see today youngsters and customers exercise a lot. So lifestyles are changing and trends are changing. And we actually see that, in many cases, consumption is rising and people are getting fitter. And hopefully that's the order of the day. Well, Franchise India is a wonderful show, and we hope that, it can add value to all the people that are visiting, and we can help their businesses grow as we move forward.